Hadith of the day. Abdullah ibn Amr ibn As Radiyallahu anhuma narrates that Rasullullah Sallallahu alaihi wasallam said to me, O Abdullah, do not be like so-and-so, who used to offer tahajjud at night and then stopped offering it. Bukhari. Note, this hadith implies that without any valid excuse, the deeds in regular practice should not be given up.